DICON has responded to the directive by the Honorable Minister of Defense, Major General Bashir Magaji, retired, for the armed forces to support the indigenous capacity of Nigeria to support medical workers by producing thousands of high-quality, non-permeable PPE kits. Each unit of these kits consists of standardized gowns, face shield, and nose masks. They are currently being produced in large quantities for use by Kaduna State Government and other national stakeholders. In addition to this, DICON engineers, consultants, and medical teams have successfully produced a digital mechanical ventilator known as DiscoVent. The newly designed low-cost machine is a simple mechanical ventilator that can deliver positive pressure ventilation using a volume-controlled ventilation, VCV for short, system. The ventilator has undergone thorough scrutiny and assessment by specialists from top regional hospitals and experts in the country, including Cedarcrest Hospital, Abuja, 44 Nigerian Army Reference Hospital, Kaduna, amongst others.